Hello, friends. Today, I am back with you, and we are going to do magic with technology. Oh, my battery has completely stopped working. Even when I charge it, there is no effect. This is a lithium battery, so not all is lost. But don't despair, because I know how to revive it in just 1 minute, and it won't require buying a new one. First, let's take two tin cans with lids that have a ring to open them. We will only use the lids. Watch carefully as I cut out the lids in the video. Now, you need to carefully insert them so that the polarities match. Plus, 2 plus, minus, 2 minus. Why these particular parts of the tin can? The ring is made of a different metal that does not conduct electricity. This allows us to safely use our jumpers. Using the rings, we can easily remove them without the risk of electric shock. Note that the multimeter shows zero on the ring itself. It's safe. That's it. the battery is back in service and fully charged. Brilliant and simple, isn't it? Don't forget to like my work. But that's not all. Now, I'll show you how to use this battery to create the perfect tool for soldering wires and even for repairing a shower hose. Friends, write in the comments from which city you're watching my channel. It's easy for you, but it's very important for me to know. I'll like you and be sure to answer. See how easy and convenient it is to solder a torn shower hose. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.